I find art is a way of exploring ideas. You can make perfectly adequate drawings and paintings if you wish that are attractive, but in my view, unless they have some sort of investigation into some aspect of the human experience, then they look a little hollow to me. That's what I would hope students would do, is that they would see their art as a way of making sense of the world and helping other people to see an aspect of the world that they might not have considered before.